had the ability to see into other people's scandals and immediately identify the solution. Now, you remember a few years back, Howard Dean was running for president, messed up his whole campaign with his mouth. Check this shit out.
Not only are we going to New Hampshire, Tom Harkin, we're going to South Carolina and Oklahoma and Arizona and North Dakota and New Mexico. We're going to California and Texas and New York. And we're going to South Dakota and Oregon and Washington and Michigan. And then we're going to Washington, D.C. to take back the White House.
Yeah! You know what, Howard Dean should have just kept on with it. This is what Dave would have done. Check this out.
You know something? We're not just gonna go to New Hampshire, Tom Harkin. We are gonna go to New York. We're gonna go to Vermont. We're gonna go to Oregon. We're gonna go to Pittsburgh and Pennsylvania. We're going to Cancun for spring break. We're gonna go to Montreal. We're going to Vancouver. I'm going all over the world, and then I'm coming all the way to Washington, D.C. to take back the White House. I would kick open the door to the Oval Office and I would chop that motherfucking desk in half. And then I would grab the Secret Service like this and put my hand up and say, Pyah! And then I would go upstairs into my bedroom and I would grab my wife like this and I would say, Pyah! And then I'm gonna wash up, and I'm gonna be like this, Pyah! Good night.